The coronavirus is spreading rapidly across the world, and currently there is no cure or vaccine against it. It spreads through tiny droplets when infected people speak, cough, or sneeze. These droplets can land on surfaces to be picked up by hands and are impossible to see with the naked eye. But just because you can't see them doesn't mean that they are not there. And you may get infected if you touch your face, nose, mouth, or eyes. To help for more information, visit www.who.int.